not myself anymore. Demons inside of my head and they influence everything that I done said, and it happens again and again and again and again and again. He don't rest, he just hold the thoughts I'm possessed. Wrap my hands up around your neck, choke till I feel that you out of breath, and you know what's next. It's a motherfucking body on the floor and I gotta clean up this mess. Fuck this mess, let them all know that a struggle ain't soon just another death. Up on the front page, I'm on a one way, I'm going straight to hell and I know it. No light at the end of the tunnel, I struggle to fight, but it's all just hopeless. Don't know what hope is, broken, the devil is all control. When I came back to realize what I've done, I'm digging another hole. Visions of victims like Agent Malone, feeling the love in this game and it's gone. Ain't nothing left, this is all that I know. Demons are pulling upon my soul, man, I'm on the road. Kill them slow, demons don't feel no remorse. So when you begging and bleeding and hoping and screaming, I still can't let you go. It's the end of the road, evil don't know any kind of sympathy, it don't show. When you die, if you see God, tell him have mercy upon my soul.
Stash the bodies in the closet, roll the heads down the hall. That's what the voices say, can't you hear them calling? Keep telling me what they want me to do. If I lose control, well I guess I'll have. Stash the bodies in the closet, roll the heads down the hall. That's what the voices say, can't you hear them? Should I run? Man, watching life leave their eyes was actually kinda fun. Wait, did I enjoy that? I must be dreaming. Now can't stop hearing them all screaming. Oh God, what have I done? Your descent in darkness has begun. If that's so, I might as well let go of my soulful demon flow. You already know I'm coming for blood, straight out of the shadows. I'm turning your guts into Play-Doh, roasting your heart like a potato, with a few ribs, fried brains, and a spleen salad on the side. What, you think I was capable of committing cannibalistic homicide? You when you next, I'ma pluck out those eyes. They're beautiful, they remind me of the sky. They'll be never then categorized. Then put in a jar, stashed in my cupboard, next to the seven head of L. Ron Hubbard. Then I'll walk away and act like it's normal. Snap back into reality like I step through a portal. But I can hear those voices call, they keep telling me to